All right, so let's get to work on taking that little teeny screw out. And then, with my tweezers, I'll set that down. Now I need to take the nose pad . That little section there with that hole goes in the middle of the housing. So the holes will line up. Now I got to put that little screw back in. Push it in a little bit. And then I'm going to use a screwdriver. Just screw it down. All right, nose pad is replaced.